yet have I. Okay, so now the father is getting personal. Now he's really speaking of himself. Yet have I set my king upon my holy hill of Zion. I will declare the decree. The Lord hath said unto me, thou art my son, this day have I begotten.